This is the new Metro Start screen for Windows 8. The first thing we want to do is to get to the desktop. The most obvious way is to click on the desktop tile. That takes you to the desktop that we are most familiar with. What do you do to get back to the Metro Start screen? One way is to move your cursor to the bottom left-hand corner and click. Instead of clicking on the desktop tile, we can get back to the desktop by moving the cursor to the upper left-hand corner and clicking. The easiest way to return to the Metro screen is to press the Windows key. The quickest way to get back to the desktop is to press the Windows and D keys. Now we can toggle back with the Windows key. Just press the Windows and D keys to go back to the desktop. Now you know some of the ways to easily move back and forth between the Metro screen and the desktop. I hope that you found this tip helpful. This is just one of many videos about Windows 8 that we'll be producing. If you'd like to get a quick start, we have a free gift for you. Just click on the link below this video and you'll gain instant access to this quick reference card on handy Windows 8 shortcuts. Until next time, I'm Dick Buchanan with ByteSavvy Computing Services.